Well, another successful hunt here, first of 2011. Still towards the end of October. And I got what would have been, I suppose, a 6-point, but he's got a broken antler here. He came in, I was watching him for about, I don't know, 5-10 minutes. But all along I was thinking he was a doe. And he kind of turned around and I could see his solo antler there. And I decided I would go ahead and take him because I was still needing some meat. So nice little buck. So there he is. Great morning to hunt. And the old trusty SKS did it again, number 7 with this SKS. So there we go. Good animal. So, just another great day in the woods.